Angela Yee with some more interviews backstage at Yankee Stadium. Here's the rest of our D12. Shea 45, Home on Home concert, Jay-Z, Eminem. Now I told you, oh, there goes Playboy Trey. What's up, guy? Yeah. Don't trust him. Okay.
Don't trust him.
On our set.
I just saw B.O.B. walk by too.
Yeah, I think he was singing to himself. How you doing?
Oh, yeah. Right.
Oh, my God. Your body's incredible.
Okay, he gets, that's his, I think, oh. I think that's his girlfriend. But anyway.
Wow.
So I saw earlier that Denon was writing on Twitter about Nick Cannon. Now, did you hear this Nick Cannon diss song that he did? Do you guys pay attention?
I heard it.
You heard it?
It was absolutely terrible.
It was
terrible. He was trying to act like he was Slick Rick.
Yeah, he didn't even change it to Slick Nick, which would have been a little more slick, right? If he would have said Slick Nick, maybe.
Yeah, he was terrible. It's bad enough that he's a god-awful rapper, but then to try to do a Slick Rick accent was just absolutely horrible.
I was like, man, is this some kind of joke?
Y'all know Nick, man. He stay wilding out. What can we do about that? I don't want no parts of Nick Cannon, man. You know, I don't want to see him out here.
When I thought they buried the hatchet, you know?
Yeah, I thought it was finished. It was like, you know, the whole aftermath of the whole dust of the mushroom cloud and shit. It was all safe to come out. And he go ahead and fires a slingshot off after a war.
You know what's crazy? I always think this, right? There might be some phone calls and some tapings that could be released. Like, maybe Nick should just, you know, chill out a
little. Chill. You know, like Dre said, to the next episode, man. Just chill out, dog.
Trust me, nigga.
You don't want that one-on-one with Marsha.
You don't want to do that battle.
Box. I think y'all should go ahead and box, though, Nick, man. Go ahead and do the damn thing.
I don't think they should box, man.
I think they should keep it, you know, on wax.
Nick, go ahead. Wild out on him. Show him what you made up, Nick. Slick Nick. Do what you got to do, baby. Nah, it's like, man, we just having fun, you know what I'm saying? We've been through so much and all that, man. Nick,
one-on-one with Marshall.
Get your skills up, man. If you want to box, man, holler at
Emmanuel
him, man.
Emmanuel Stewart, that's all I got to say.
But you guys are really fun, and I feel really safe standing here with you guys, you know?
Oh, well, thank you, man.
You know, we like to keep it safe. We from Detroit. We harmless people, you know what I'm saying? We make purple
pills. Is Detroit safe?
It's completely safe.
I'm not scared.
Angela,
I love it there.
She's scared of Detroit.
Why you scared of Detroit?
I'm not. I love it there. I always come to Detroit. You know, I got a pass from Trick Trick, so I'm good.
Oh, yeah. Well, you good then.
Pretty straight. You're pretty straight then. I guess that's valid. You got it on you? You have it on you right
I
now?
Always have it on me,
okay,
you know?
Okay, cool, because he comes out of nowhere, even in your own state, in your own city. He'd be like, you got a pass to be in your own city.
Registering. It's like license, you know what I'm saying? You just can't.
You got to renew it. Yeah, you got to renew that. Don't let it expire.
Oh, man, Lil Wayne is here to perform with Jay-Z, Shea 45.
Oh.